This is a 1-inch gap on the wall. In front, you can see the tiles are uneven. And on the wall, in the back, you can see that this is 1/4 inch in, this is 1/4 inch drywall, and this is 1/2 inch right here. And this is a little bit flush right there, and this is 1/2 inch in.